The Douglas County Sheriff's Office got a call Saturday afternoon that the victim, 37-year-old Chimanbhai Patel, had jumped into the water to swim and never resurfaced. A dive team, along with search and rescue, are working on recovering his body.